Hello, my name is Bohan Lin. I'm a senior security consultant with AWS. Today, I'm going to show you how to share Incident Manager, Context, and Escalation Plans using AWS Resource Access Manager, RAM. AWS Resource Access Manager, or RAM, allows you to share your resources with any AWS account or through AWS organizations. With RAM, it allows you to centrally manage and govern your resources across your accounts. So, what are the benefits of using RAM? First and foremost, it eliminates the need of creating duplicated resources in every account. Therefore, reduces operational overhead. Secondly, it provides security and consistency, because it allows you to simplify security management for your shared resources using a single set of policies and permissions. It also provides visibility and auditability, because you are able to view the usage details for your shared resources by integrating with Amazon CloudWatch and AWS CloudTrail. In this demo, we're going to use RAM to share Incident Manager resources. Incident Manager is a feature of AWS Systems Manager. It helps you prepare for incidents with automated response plans that bring the right people and information together. Incident Manager contacts are responders to incidents, and escalation plans are escalation paths through your defined contacts. In this demo, we are going to use two AWS accounts under the same AWS organization. First, we'll create Incident Manager contacts and escalation plans in the resource owner account. Then, we'll share the resources with the consumer account. This will allow the consumer account to use shared contacts and escalation plan for responding to an incident. Now, we're at resource owner account. Let's go to Incident Manager under AWS Systems Manager. I have already created two contacts under Incident Manager, Senior Incident Responder and Incident Responder. I've also created an escalation plan named the Demo. Let's take a look. In this escalation plan, it has two stages. It will first contact Incident Responder. After a minute, it will escalate to Senior Incident Responder. Now, we have Incident Manager resources created. Let's share the resource with the other account via Resource Access Manager. Here we are at AWS RAM's console. Let's go ahead and create a resource share. We're going to give a name of a demo, and then we need to select the resource types. I want to share both escalation plans and the contacts. Click on Next. Then we need to specify the permissions. For each shareable resource type of AWS RAM, there is at least one AWS RAM managed permissions. The permission will define the actions that the principal with access to the resources in the resource share are allowed to perform. Some resource types have only one AWS RAM managed permission, which is the case of Incident Manager, and it will be used automatically. Some resource types define more than one managed permission, and if that's the case, you can choose which one to use in the resource share. Then we need to specify principles. In this demo, I want to only allow sharing within my organization. Then I wanted to share the resources within my entire organization. I have noted down the organization ID for this demo. So I'm going to copy and paste it. And then click on Next. Finally, we'll review all the information. And then create a resource share. Resource sharing has been completed. Now we're at resource consumer account. Let's go confirm if the shared resources are there. We're at the RAM console and under shared with me. Let's go to shared resources. As we can see, the incident manager contacts and escalation plans have been shared successfully. We can also confirm from incident manager console. Under contacts, we are able to see shared contacts as well as shared escalation. Now, in the consumer account, we have shared contacts and escalation plans. Let's try to create a response plan that ties everything together. We'll select Create Response Plan. Give a name, a title, and then the level of impact. I'm going to skip chat channel configuration for this demo. Now, in the engagement, you can choose the escalation plan and then the contacts you created earlier. As we can see, those are shared contacts and escalation plans with consumer account. We can also create a RAM book. In this demo, I'm going to select an existing RAM book. I'm going to select Lock as a public access configuration. Account ID. For this demo, I have pre-created a role that is needed to allow automation to perform the action on your behalf. Continue on. These are the parameters that I'm going to pass into the automation. I've also pre-created a role that is needed to run the SSM automation document. A response plan has been created successfully. In this demo, I showed you how to share incident manager contacts and escalation plans using AWS Resource Access Manager. It allows you to create and manage contacts and escalation plans centrally and ensure the other accounts can engage the correct contacts during an incident.